The black cat came to symbolize organized labor at the end of the 19th century. It stood for workers not trusting their fate to luck, and that organized labor was bad luck for bosses. He was named Sabo Cat after serving to fill the International Workers of the World's definition of sabotage, and later standing as a symbol for direct action. Today's unions have roots in the labor movement and a commitment to organizing. The Sabo Cat for the Student California Teachers Association was born in the summer of 2010 to promote the ideals and basics of unionism to its members and to find a fun way to share the summer travels and experiences, much like Flat Stanley, a children's book character that travels the world. Sabo Cat has joined the social media windstorm with a Facebook page for student CTA members to share stories and photos. Sabo Cat sports the SCTA polo shirt and a smart pair of khaki pants.